should really know how to introduce this video. So we're just gonna go with this. Basically, you may realize that I'm not in my normal setup, and that is because we're not in Belfast. We are in Magaluf. Magaluf for dinner. So basically, I thought I'd give everyone a bit of a life update because I did not think I was going to be here for this story, because basically I got very sick with glandular fever. I'm also gonna take my makeup off at the same time. Anyway, I got a glandular fever and it just wiped me out, honestly. It was quite terrifying actually, because I had to go to the doctor about 4 times in the space of about like 3 days. And they were like, yeah, you're really not well. I was like, really? I could not get out of my bed. We're here now, so that's fun. I literally told everyone that I was cancelling. I was about to cancel it, about to get the insurance up. And then I felt better and I was like, do you know what? We're going to Bibbon Magaluf. So basically, we've just been out for dinner for Eve's birthday. Shout out to Eve on her birthday.
Thanks to you! Happy birthday to you!
I was going to film yesterday, but it was absolute chaos. Like, it's been absolute chaos.
Okay, I want to show you our view from our hotel because it's insane. The strip is literally right there. Like, this is so surreal to me. What? Like, honestly, this is unreal. Like, I honestly might just sit here and, like, people watch because it's so interesting. Oh my god, this is really embarrassing. I've just realized there's, like, literally a block of apartments, like, right across from me. I'm gonna go inside.
Okay, I can't find an angle that works, but basically, I can't drink for 6 weeks and I literally have to sleep whenever I can, basically, because I'm really still inflamed and everything's still a wee bit skew-iff, so I can't push myself too much. So I'm getting an early night tonight. Shout out to all the gals I'm with. I'll introduce you to them tomorrow. They're a lovely bunch. But yeah, so I will get back to you in the morning, show you breakfast. Breakfast, it's great. Show you the pool, show you the beach and what we're gonna do tomorrow. So yeah. Good night from me.
The next morning.
It's day 2. How are we feeling this morning, Anna? Anna doesn't want to talk about it. They went swimming last night though. That was fun.
Tomato.
Oh, she literally is quite burnt. It is a look.
Wait.
Basically, we're going to find our tiles because they got stolen.
They got stolen yesterday.
So we're going to have to go find them. We're going to go to the pool and tan.
No.
Some of us.
Burn.
Oh, it's like 30 degrees today again.
Holy.
Everybody's hanging a wee bit.
I'm not even that bad. I just feel really weird.
We're feeling good. We're feeling fresh.
Servicial.
By the pool. We're getting lunch. Everybody's not in the mood. Okay, guys, we're going to the beach. Well, we're at the beach.
We're going to the beach.
Hi. We're at the beach, but we're going on a wee wander.
We're going to see
Monica and Saz at their hotel.
And explore
a wee bit. It's lovely around here. It actually is lovely.
Can we go inside?
The child is coming out in me. I'm gonna get a slush puppy. Yeah.
Unreal.
If I can't drink, I might as well have a slush puppy.
Oh, what one did I get?
Ooh, did you smoothies?
There's a. Oh. I think I'm gonna get the blue passion one. I'm gonna get the blue passion one. They're so cheap. They're €3.
I'm so upset. Cocktails without alcohol.
Oh.
Nice
drink of choice.
Really sad.
She's slipping. Blue fluff
puppy. Hold on a
second.
Oh my god. Sorry, what the?
Right, ready?
Yeah, go.
Oh, that was sad. Katie got sick on the beach. Isn't that fast? Unreal.
stomach.
Shaz. On holiday.
Yeah. Who's Shaga? Luke. When I say Shaga, you say Luke. Shaga.
Luke.
Shaga.
Luke.
Okay. We're back from the hotel and we're just having a wee nosy in the shop. I'm so warm.
Wait, is this
all you? This is really cute, big shop. Oh my god, that is thick.
All the boys would flop.
Oh, would literally fall on their knees for me. Like, that is unreal. Why would I have loved that when I was only like 12?
Sorry, in this clip, I was blinded by the sun, so I didn't realise that there was a beer can in the back, so please just ignore it. Thanks.
We're at the hotel because we were just in the pool and stuff, but we're going to go for a late dinner, I think, tonight. So I will try film those out as much as possible. I can't even see what I'm looking at. I need to be able to be honest with you. To the view, right, like at the higher bit of the hotel. But, yeah, should be good. And then we're just gonna have chill. We're okay.
Shout out to this guy, he was the lifeguard at the hotel. But honestly, he was such a G. He was so nice the whole time.
I was gonna show them the room, but I feel like it's a wee bit. It's a wee bit of a tiff at the minute. So we're back in our room. Air conditioned. We're not putting air conditioning on because we've read all these reviews about how bad the air conditioning is. We don't want chest infections. So we haven't put it on. But yeah, we'll acclimatize. We're just gonna get ready for dinner. Bunda. So we're just gonna get ready for dinner and then go out to Blackbeard's or something. I don't know, whatever it's called. We will vlog that. We're going for dinner. Oh, Charlotte just walked out of it.
Hi.
Happy Market. That's my turn.
We're just.
She's
oh, okay. Sorry.
You were just like,
you're Happy Market! That's okay. Got a mocktail. It's like pineapple juice. I don't know what's in this mocktail, I forget. I literally am vlogging and you're just like, man. Okay, anyway, what do these taste like? They're not as like flavorful as the red ones back home, but I like them. Interesting. The girls are going to a Tinder party. How exciting is that? Yeah. Woo, kill him. I am going out on Tuesday to MK. I think we're building up our immune system here a wee bit. Oh, hi, yes! So, yeah.
The noise of your shoe!
I'm with Jack today. We are chilling because the rest of them are all going on a boat party and we're just chilling. So we're gonna absorb some rays today, but it's kind of a peak party, which is kind of annoying. Like, well, what's this like? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know whether I can still tan, but we're gonna give it a go anyway. Got our oil, so we're gonna fry ourselves. But it's a really nice hotel here. Really, really nice. Just right, put it down. Yes, look at you go.
Going back to shore.
Yes, I've literally been sitting in the sun for like a good few hours, so I hope I've gotten some sort of tan lines. Even I don't even know if I'm recording. God knows if I am.
Hello, we're ready for Party!
Party! Party! I actually think I might go out tonight, guys. I don't know. On the strip.
Rachel's coming to the strip.
The strip.
Watch out.
Why am I scared?
You should be.
No, genuinely, I'm terrified.
It's a dangerous place.
Because that's
an interesting place.
It's interesting.
Full of culture.
We need to go to Mr. Pizza Burger.
Mr. Pizza Burger. Just pasta there.
Okay, guys. We're getting ready for dinner. But then they're going to a white party, so I'm going to stand like a sore thumb because I'm wearing colours and they're all wearing white.
Well, to be fair, you do have a white dress. You're just not
Yeah, but I'm just not wearing it.
So it's a
U-issue. So it's a problem. Outfit check! Okay, this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this top that Eve gave me and then these Levi shorts, belly chin, Crocs, which do not match the
outfit. Oh shit, I don't have my shoes on. Okay. Just imagine I have white Air Force on.
Okay. Tara's wearing a floral dress.
Love it. Okay, and then Anna, what are you wearing? Anna looks fit. Okay, I'll go and do an outfit check with the other girls. Outfit check! Neve's wearing a white dress. He claims he makes them too small. And Eve is wearing this actually, I'm not going to be the only one wearing colour. Eve's wearing this blue skirt and a white top.
We are a wee bit burnt. It's just a wee bit, but it's fine because that's what we're here to do. I've been not this. Cancel. This is my best friend. Cancel! I literally am obsessed with these. Guys, do you want to evaluate how the holiday's been so far?
My go is a bit different than I thought.
It starts at 2, basically. Yeah. Like, the place livens up at 2 a.m.
Like, I'm not a big partier, so I'm struggling.
I haven't even got drunk yet. I was trying to, like, sleep, and they all came in literally, like.
That was me. You're
going
to kill me.
I'm not going to lie to you. I was about to beat you up. But I was half asleep when I said it.
You were just like,
proper shouting.
I'm a grumpy person. Surprise, Johnny! The girls are going out for dinner.
Yeah.
She's tall and
she's
bitch.
My laugh's just disgusting.
I was doing a bad thing. Yes.
We're at dinner. We all got pizza. My lactose intolerance couldn't work, but I don't care. I don't care. I'll pile up both pizza. So we're gonna go back to the hotel, charge our phones, and get ready, go out. So that should be fun. Night out in Magaluf. But,
yeah.
It's really good. Really nice.
So cute.
Okay.
I told them that I eat this.
Just eat it.
No. Just eat it. Nice. I'm fine. You're
gonna eat it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, 4. 4. 4.
Eat it.
I just
feel
really bad for my stomach.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
That's not eating it.
Hit it. That's like...
Nice. We're
getting these.
Is that a really bad idea?
That's gonna... Do you know what?
Wait,
you're just getting these. T-shirts are too good.
Yeah.
Mallorca. Yay! They're literally €2.
I was gonna say £2, but that's a lie.
Ooh!
Ooh! Is it open? It's closed. Yeah, probably staff. Oh, wait. Eve, run in quick. That's a swimming pool. That's unbelievable. Eve bought a top. Oh, I bought a top as well.
We bought matching tops.
We bought matching tops. And Eve bought a top in mango. And mango. Oh yeah, dinner was good. We all got pizzas.
It was actually good.
It was
mine was
really
a bit wet.
Oh.
It dried up.
No, Eve goes, can I have two iced teas? And he goes,
Are you dry?
Are you dry? I was like, I'm thirsty. And
like, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 You've convinced me.
Oh my god, I love.
Honestly, why are we having so much fun? Just like.
Yeah, this is us too. Just shopping.
Just shopping.
It's so cute.
Wait. Thumbnail.
Shopping addiction.
Is that the sorting hat from Harry Potter? No. You're Slytherin. We're trying on our t-shirts.
Drunk.
Drunk on
la- Speaking of drunk, I'm afraid for an elder.
Do you know what? You do that. I'm vlogging, don't know what
I need
oh
to.
Do you know, I'm just going to remove it. I'm just gonna, people are never going to know what you said.
It's fine.
Oh my god, we're so cool.
We're so quirky.
In this next clip, we were about to go out to the strip when this happened.
Hey, literally came home from their white party and Abigail banged into a tree.
Yeah.
Walked into a tree, has concussion, nose is broke. So we're trying to find an ambulance on the strip right now. So yeah.
1 second,
man.
We'll be famous.
We'll be famous. We bumped in. The tree came out of nowhere. The tree came out of nowhere.
What's your hotel? You stay in the HM?
Nowhere in...
Well, we got the Solos to see. Want to be in my video? No, my friends are so nice to me. They don't want to. Okay. Yeah.
We're at the beach. And it's so warm. It's Monday, so we're gonna go swim in the sea and. Have some fun. We're gonna jump off the pier, I think, which we learned. We're gonna jump in. First time I've gone out this whole holiday, so we're gonna enjoy it because I feel fine. So energy levels okay, but still not drinking or anything. So
cute. We're at the bingo and
we're at the bingo and the queue is about 8 fucking miles long.
Literally, look at it. No, but I shouldn't let you. The line is literally about 7 million.
Rachel Brady's vlog. Woo! At what's my Instagram? Like and subscribe, Hundy P, comment.
Hey guys, update, co-presenter Oliver Leonard here, and the queue has moved about 8 inches. The night's looking up because
we're,
I don't know, we're just keeping a positive mental attitude. Yeah, we've all bought tickets.
We've
bought
tickets, they can't do that.
I've
been
excited before.
That'd be an infringement on our human rights.
Nah, but I doubt they'd actually do that like that.
Okay, they're praying right now. AP was here.
And Rachel's not.
And I'm not here.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay, well, you have to don the rest of that vodka. It's a law.
Law.
Oh. Right, you weirdo.
Oh.
Guys, don't I just realized? It's our second last day. Technically.
No.
It's okay.
Not that it's dapper on the moon.
Okay. We're by the pool. 4 out of 9 are at the pool today. I've got a pool party at 2, so I think I'm just gonna be chilling. And then we'll see where the day takes us. Okay guys, we're all going on the pedal. It's gonna be an exciting experience. Sure is! And we're all gonna get toasted to a crisp, so we'll see how this works.
That's not limelight.
That's not limelight, no. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is terrifying. That's exciting.
It's two, isn't it?
Two drinks. Hi, Lily.
Woohoo!
MK!
Yeah,
I've
got
to say,
we're going to
the MK.
Sorry, I thought it was two
drinks.
Hi, Lily.
It's two drinks. It's two.
Pre-drinks, you're a loser, right? Are you a loser? Are you a loser?
I'm not a loser.
Exactly, Rachel.
Sorry.
You're
a fucking winner. I'm a winner. Okay. Oh dear, we're looking a wee bit rough here. It's our last day, and all I've done today literally is sit by the pool, and then I fell asleep for 3 hours. So we've just packed our stuff. We're all getting ready for dinner. Last night dinner, having a wee chill. Like, we're all getting dressed up, and then getting presents. We're all gonna get wee matching hair braids, which I think is really cute, and then play cards and stuff. But I'm gonna miss it, but at the same time I'm ready for my own bed. I think it's been good, but I'm ready. And I also, right, swear to god, survived, didn't get any illness yesterday. Throat felt a little scratchy, literally woke up with a cough. I think it's the AC, because I looked up reviews. It was like, don't come here if you want a chest infection. Literally, that was my one worry while coming here. I was like, I don't want to get a chest infection. I think I've got a chest infection, because there's really no other way that I could have got it. Like, I went out last night, but I came home early, like at the normal time I'd come in, and then fell asleep. So I don't know, it's AC. I swear to god, our AC smells like mold. It's gross, but anyway, yeah. So last night, we're going for dinner.
We're just going for our last meal and then chilling. Some people are going on the strip, but
probably not us.
It's a virgin daiquiri. It's basically a mango and passion fruit. I'm having the best. Tamagalo.
When is your birthday?
But we got matching hair braids. Charlotte, show me your hair braids. You see? Oh, lovely. But Magalu, if you think it. Stolen, Capitan.
Why then? Where's one of my eyes? Blue, one of them strong.
We checked out. We're all dying of a cold. Or some sort of cough, I don't know. But you've been good. I just didn't vlog because the airport was the most stressful thing ever. We had to check in and then literally 20 minutes later our gate like closed and we needed to get food and everyone was stressed out. But basically I've came back with a cough from the aircon, I assume. So I have an air humidifier on right now. But I've got a bit of a temperature as well, so have we made steps backwards? Possibly. And I'm like quite fuming about it, but yeah, so my mum took my temperature. It's like 30 or something.